kids, this is Darth Double Daddy, and I'm going to try something a little different. I'm going to take clips of my best fights. On the other hand, I want to start off with something in every video. So in this case, I did a bunch of fights. I'm going to put them after this, and I believe this is what I should be purchasing. So that's what I'm going to do. And it's kind of painful to do that, because I'm not sure if any of you ever did this in a game, but it's really hard. Perfect dodges, finishers, and this is exactly the wrong kind of suit to try on this sort of thing. Oh man, if I got something closer to me that's just really nothing. Nope. Oh, good lord. Is there anything in this district? Oh, I see, because it's... Okay, this is just pretty damn creepy looking. Because here I am. Oh, hey, dude. You're just blowing me off. And I'm like... disturbing to look at. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. What am I gonna do? One more for prisoner crimes. Jeez, prisoners. I'm not gonna get anywhere with the research tokens. You know what? I'm just gonna stick with that bad boy and just go with it. I was hoping to... how do I put it? Just get it to where I can get through this thing and... I don't know. It's hard to explain.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you
God
can handle
dang it,
quietly?
Spidey.
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Jesus, spiders! What the hell are you doing, you freak show? Oh, I creep them out. Well, that's kind of bad. How would I creep anyone out? I mean, it's just like, you know, my head's all... There we go. Hey, there's a guy who might know a little something about something over here. Yeah, we can put you up here. Okay. You know what? This is probably not the way to do it. I need to just jump right in and do it. So, who is my first target?
Take like them apples!
Okay, so...
Look out!
That's nice.
Clear the blast down! Wearing them down!
Nice. Not bad, not bad. Oh, nice. Yeah, we'll just let you hang there at that.
Becca! For guys who just got out of the raft, they sure are eager to go back!
Hey, there's another wave. Awesome! I like the spirit fire though, it's kind of, well, spiritual, man, you know? Okay, I like doing that though. That makes me feel better about things.
Reinforcements! Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing! I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Wearing them down!
Oh, that's kind of a cool maneuver. Oh, we're all doing that. Oh yeah, two in a row. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna get so far on this. That's actually not what I need to do. I hate not using my new one, but I gotta heal. Yeah, that's because I think
sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends
man.
Than me?
Ah, dang it. I hate fat boys. Not the old rap group. I mean, they were pretty awesome, but you know. This is certainly a way of doing it. Wow, there's a lot of them. Okay, well, let's see. Spider-Man, watch out, fatty. I don't want your crap.
Whee.
Okay, battle focus. Come into focus. I'm just trying to get my last points. Whee. Whoa, don't leave the battlefield. I guess technically it's not a battlefield. It's a street of New York. Which anyone who's like, you know, New York, yeah, it's pretty much a battlefield. Okay, what have I got here? I've got all my goals done. Now I can do crap I like to do. Which... What is wrong with you people? Okay, I'm gonna use this one as a healer pretty much, I think. And I think I better come up with something better for fat boys. Okay, this gets me to here. And this gets me to here. Yeah. Suck that, prisoners. It's like no one likes you people.
The inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks.
Oh wait, no, it's because you're jerks and you take guns and shoot people instead of trying to strong arm people. We'll just continue without having to worry about you anymore. I wonder if anyone actually just, you know, I love beating on prisoners. Aside from prison guards, of course. I think there's a community for that, honestly. But with that, I'm going to put some more of the stuff together and make a video now. Thanks for watching, friends.
Awesome.
It was kind of too much fun doing it this way.
Reinforcements. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
Okay, not what I wanted necessarily, but what I have.
feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon. No-show fee!
I think I gotta change what I'm doing. Yeah, never going back to lock up. Thank you. Yeah, that might be an interesting way to build up some power. Found one too. Good. A little bit of love for everybody. We just did that.
Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
You! Alright. Look at you kids. All hanging out there like a big nutsack. Anyway, I'm gonna put a pause on this and see what I get for my next one. Alright.
You know, looking at the dark days just behind us, most of the people involved have faced consequences. Otto Octavius is in prison. Mayor Osborne resigned in disgrace. Escapees from Rikers continue around the mountain. The remaining demons and Wilson Fisk's men are fighting over scraps. But funny how Spider-Man has faced no repercussions. Well, sure, you might say he saved us. But should saving all our lives really give him a mulligan on his long history of reckless behavior? Tune in after this message for my answer. Spoiler, no!
Nice. What a hell of a view. And so... Yeah, just remember, little peasants.
Shut this down before they free their friends and start in on the cops.
Okay, 5 enemies to the wall. That means I'm going to need... How about...
This is not how you exchange insurance information.
I gotta go with this one.
Eat this!
Good night.
There we go. Hey, big boy. Yeah, you can do crap all day, you big fat fuck. Nice. Okay, revolutionary, get to work, bacteria. I guess I'm gonna be doing garbage duty.
We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we
gay.
Well, she ran out of time. Look, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. I need a better equipped lab, and the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power. Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. Whew, the zipline web seemed fine. Spider crisis coming through. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals.
Chemicals in these containers.
This is the stuff I can use.
I'm spider hobo. Nice.
All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything.
Let me guess. I can't use the damn bus.
I'd just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long. Sorry.
Oh, wait.
Can I just gonna be Spider-Man in the lab now? I mean, seriously. It makes sense.
Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria.
Oh, shit. Oof. That looks good there. Looks good, but isn't good. There's no third one. Crap. I don't know why that took so long for me to figure out. Sorry, everybody. Same problem. It over there either, so that is like my one. That means it has to be you, meaning what? You're not my winner, that's what it means. There we go. Not horribly hard.
Beautiful.
I like how it's got this identity and like.
But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station.
Like, okay, I'm gonna discover this new bacteria and the computer knows what it is. There's a bit of a logic issue there, but other than that, small problem. I only find it weird though that the people who make this game did not catch that, because it's like. You work with computers. It's a little weird.
Should have my web swinging back. Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again.
Yeah, you will.
I hope yep. This works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way.
That's how we do zip lines. God, I forgot about that.
Testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens.
And let's see.
It's working.
Spider-Man's gonna do everything for them.
Probably needs further testing. We didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
So, Some people have accused me of being negative, only criticizing, not offering solutions when it comes to Spider-Man. Here's my solution, and it's very simple. Unmask. Join the police academy. Wear a badge. Then you can catch all the crooks you want, and I'll sing your praises on this very show. And all that hogwash about how that would place his loved ones in danger? Come on! You can't convince me that guy has any loved ones!
You know, he really doesn't anymore. Just saying.